Here we are in Matera, in Italy. It's an amazing place to be. This is what's called the shame of Italy, because people used to live in caves in terrible conditions and they were moved out. But now people want to come and stay in caves. And this has gone a story from rags to riches. A bit dark now, but there's my gorgeous husband saying hello. Just a little glimpse for you to see what this marvellous, marvellous place looks like. And we have so much to discover.